more reports have come out recently about catalytic converters being stolen out of cars in Sioux City. Crime prevention officer Andrew Dutler said that there have been a few incidents, three to be exact, of thefts since May 1st, with one taking place in a grocery store parking lot. He now says precautions can be taken to better secure that converter in your vehicle, like having it welded to the frame itself or by having the VIN number engraved onto it so it becomes easier to trace.